Ugh.
Bandicoot, you banished me to the past, but all it did was give me more time to plan your doom. You'll find me up the mountain. Don't freeze on the way.
Well, you know, I'm sensing a real fraught history here. How many times have you beaten this clown anyway?
Three.
Really? Only three? Funny. Seemed like more.
Crikey, I'm starved! Wait, is that... roadkill pie? Slogging centipede gumbo? Braised bat tacos with guacamole? Well now, what have we got here?
Either that vile swill Papa Batfield cooks up in his filthy outhouse, come on down to Dingo's Diner!
Food served at Dingo's Diner may not meet the legal definition of food. Consume at your own risk. Side effects of dining at Dingo's Diner may include fatigue, increased body odor, risk-seeking behavior, thinking too much about your uncle, increased hunger, alienation from friends and family, skin irritation, ennui, leaky orifices, oozing orifices, glowing orifices.
You fucking scared in my diner!
Remembering that girl from high school, what's she up to? Do you think she's happy? And profuse on your hunger, so you so bad.
Get every last one of yous. Made all them tablecloths myself.
do you like them wumpas?
Jumping you do. Perhaps I don't have the right body for it. Yeah.